Hello to all my fans in QQ Music. So go have fun. I really couldn't care less, and you can give him my best, but just know I'm not your friend or anything. I think expect emotion, hopefully. I really just think an emotional little roller coaster. I think that's it, kinda. I mean, every song you haven't heard, I would recommend. I think that I go through like phases of liking, like having favorites, but I really love all of them pretty equally. I think that specifically I'm excited for the fans to hear Getting Older. I'm excited for them to hear Didn't Change My Number and Oxytocin and Haley's Comet and Everybody Dies and Male Fantasy. All of them, really, all of them. All of them. At the end of Getting Older, the last line is the song kind of comes to an end and it goes, I've had some trauma, did things I didn't wanna, was too afraid to tell ya, but now I think it's time. And immediately goes right into me telling you, cause it's time, kind of. Try not to abuse your power. I know we didn't choose to change. You might not. Not everything, obviously, but lots of stuff, lots of revealing things, lots of just things in general, and I think that's really touching, and I was listening to that today and thinking about how that's like kind of heartbreaking, but I'm excited for that one. I love you guys. I can't wait to come and see you guys soon. Yeah, I really can't wait, and I can't wait for you to hear this album, and I'm sending you my love, and that's it. Something's in the air right now. Hello to my fans on QQ Music. This is Billie Eilish, and today I am going to be checking out some of your beautiful fan art. Dude, cute as hell. This is so... clearly we have a little... We got the old me, and we got the current me. These always make me cry. Like drawings of like me now versus me then, or like future me. It always makes me like emotional because it's all me and it's all, you know, just different phases of life. And this is so cute and I look so curious and happy. And I don't know why I have brown eyes here. Maybe it's not even me. Maybe it's her. Don't know. But there's me, so. Here we have a little cute drawing of me. I like this one because it's me blonde now, but clearly I've got a mic and I'm performing, which is cute to me because I haven't performed or done a show at all with this hair or anything at all. So I'm very, that makes me excited and super cute. I love the eyes. Pretty. That's so pretty. Cute. Oh my God, dude. This is so beautiful that wow. Yeah, that's gorgeous. I love this. I would put this on my wall if I had this like on paper. This is beautiful, beautiful. And I love what it's drawn on. I think that's so cute and touching. So cute. Pretty. I love it. Little mixed media. So pretty. So, so pretty. Gosh, this looks like an album cover. I love it. Cute. I love this. So cute. Oh my gosh. Yeah, see this too. This could literally be artwork. I love it so much. Cute. So cute. Cute, 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 cute. That's all of them. Thank you guys so much for all these amazing pictures. I hope you enjoy my new album, Happier Than Ever, and share more of your creativity if you get inspired by the album. I hope to see you soon.